button-down suit with a razor-edge crease at the knee. But the things that I'm leaving behind, they're a tidy good few I'll avow. And I'm missing old drum, my four-legged chum, and I wonder who's riding him now. Who's riding old Kettledrum now? A-twisting and turning him now. If he's still going spare with his nose in the air, then there's trouble for somebody now. He was more than a handful to ride, and a tapish old subject to groom, for you'd need a square stall and a 7-foot wall, and maybe a little more room. Just the mildest and blandest of looks, and before you could even guess how, he'd hand it you low with a marked stand show, and I wonder who's getting it now. Who's grooming old Kettledrum now? A-whisking and swooshing him now. One's apt to get risk with a hind leg of his, and I'm thankful I'm missing it now. Yet under that precious old skin, he was true guinea gold after all. For he stuck to me well when the going was hell, and we each stopped a little bit more. So I trust when it comes to last kicks, that he'll never fall short of a friend. To tuck him up snug in his blanket and rug when he's nearing the journey.